Yep, that's us. You must be wondering how a bunch of ragtag pirates ended up on the Warden Siva's most wanted list. Back then, we thought we were invincible, just a scrappy crew chasing glory on the high seas. The Fingers was our sanctuary, where piracy wasn't just survival, it was freedom. But the more noise we made, the bigger the targets on our back grew. Each raid turned us from whispers in the waves to legends, and legends make easy marks. Those posters, to them, were criminals. To us, they're proof we lived wild and free. Out in the cornfields, it's just you, your sledgehammer, and your crew. Every swing forges more than just components. It builds long-lasting friendships. Because as the saying goes, wardens who scroop together, stay together. Hell, I remember the good old days scrooping with my best friend, Dean Katz. Which reminds me, I haven't seen him in a while. I really miss that guy. Dean, if you're out there, you can reach me on Channel 12. So after a hard day scrooping, we need to get that sucker back home. And that means going by a boat. But luckily for us, we got the best Coast Guard and escorts in the game. The Warden Navy. Two Warden Navy gunboats escort the freighters to the border and wave goodbye and say, "Good luck, boys. You're safe now." Or so they thought.
Toki!
Damn it, that's my screen! Stop!
Okay, what we got?
Sable, what we got? Go closer, a bit closer.
Damn, he's still alive.
I
say kill it, just kill it, just kill it, just kill it.
What's funny,
did you indirect there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No angle.
I got you though, I got you. Done,
good. South, yep, azimuth, 180. 181, it's headed south, it's trying to flee. Probably back to those gunboats, they're probably on their way.
I could have brought death grenades instead of Zarmo.
It's alright. We tried.
I'm not paying attention. I have two gas grenades on me. We could try and get this one.
180? Alright, man, 180.
I'm blocking him. I'm blocking him. Get
to front of you guys.
Where? L. Five, keypad 6.
S3.
Oh, yeah, right in front of us. Left.
Okay, please block it from behind. Block it from behind and just throw two consecutive gases.
Yeah, try and throw them in front of the disabled at the closest point.
It is disabled. It is disabled.
We already disabled. We disabled it on the way past.
Whoa, you don't need that much gas. You need to drop it in portions.
He's gonna be able to cross it, so
just kill it. Get on 20 mils, kill it.
I'm on the other side. The border. No gunboats here.
Thank you.
Freighter or the gunboat?
Freighter. The gunboat's long gone.
Yeah.
Oh no, he's back. The gunboat's back. He's right next to the freighter near my mark.
Ah, the craziest pirate of them all. A pirate who almost needs no introduction. Public enemy number one, Ice Scouty. When he hasn't taken his meds, becomes a warden's worst nightmare. This pirate, even alone and unarmed, strikes fear into the enemy's hearts, sending shivers down warden spines. Knowing one wrong move and they will be forever immortalized in foxhole lore. Once they discover who they are dealing with, they soon go quiet as they focus on retreating back to the safety of its coastal gun.
Gum, my old friend.
Is that who it is?
Oh, I scout you little bastard.
Hello. Hello, boys. Is that you, Skid?
So keep him, distracted. We're coming up. Keep him distracted.
Yeah, he's in all the time. Close to the gun now. Oh, wait. Oh, yes, it's setting them off.
This is yeah, make it hit the gunboat.
Fucking hell,
that's funny as shit.
That's fire gun.
Minus one gunboat to enemy coastal gun.
Friendly fire incident. I don't see this iron ship, though.
Ah, I'm dead.
112, right side, right side. Flame him, boys, flame him. Kill him, kill him, kill him. They're dead, on fire. Good kill, guys. What is this freighter doing?
Damn, that's a good shot.
Anyone bleeding? Anyone?
I can't somebody see died. The boat.
They are at ahead of us. 80, or 75, 175 azimuth.
Got it. See it.
Increasing.
There they are.
Get on right gun.
Oh, that's not good.
Good on. Oh.
Dead.
On shelf. And a memo.
Nice work, guys. Firebombed a medic bunker. Let's get out of here. Drivers, take us back to port. We'll refuel and we'll hit something else in this hex.
Hey, I see the fire. Nice.
Nice work, guys.
Yeah, you have to stay always in the gunner seat, Buggins. If you're a gunner.
I was just a mave in the work.
That's long spreading as well. That's going up the trench line. That's great. Good work, guys. Bye-bye.
Listen for the chill.
Do you guys own that Warden gunboat at Spearhead?
Yeah, it's a QRF boat.
I see. Okay.
One more shell. We might have... Yes! You killed it. Fire everything. There is a pallet of one. There's a pallet of ammo up there too, but that's fantastic. Good. That's so good.
Sweet.
Sweet indeed. Another successful day for our pirates. Another tale to be etched into the legend of TVFC. So until next time, keep your eyes on the horizon and your sails full.
Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, baby, have a little help. All I need is my brother. I say I'm gonna get hanged.